Dis die wagwerd. Dit aldus gesondheidswerkers wat geduldig in lang toue by die Chris Hani Baragwanath Hospitaal in Johannesburg wag vir hulle beurt om die enstof te kry.
Mama, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay, yeah, but I'm nervous. Yes. Yeah.
But you're excited that you finally got it?
But I'm excited, yes, I'm excited because at last I've got it.
Owerhede sê by komende inentingsentrum sal die druk verlig.
We want more vaccines. We want to reach more people. And the excitement is building up in the country. I am one of those who's waiting on the queue for my turn.
We are expanding. It will next week Monday, it will be George Mukhari in Tshwane and Charlotte Maxeke. So it will be, we have now expanded with two, so it means we'll be having four sites that will be administering the vaccination.
A derde van die entstowwe is vir die private sektor.
The response has been extraordinary because this is a blessing and it's for free. And people are prepared to wait several hours for it. And we're doing it under strict prioritization. Those that are most exposed. I'm a doctor, but I can't get that vaccine yet. I must wait my turn. We don't want another single death on the front line due to COVID. I don't want to have to phone any family and say your mother or your father is not coming home tonight. We've seen too much suffering, too much pain, and we've got to vaccinate people to prevent the third wave.